To get right or get wrong, it's your boy Zell or Z, whichever one you want to call me. All right, so we got to touch on that video from the last video. I said we're going to continue on this shit with the woman that is explaining why is it better to have six fucking baby daddies versus one. But in case you don't remember, I'm going to go ahead and recap it for y'all.
A lot of people got something to say about the fact that I got six kids with six different men. So I'm just going to tell y'all why it is better to do it this way. If I had six kids with all the same dude, I get 34% of his income, which is only $680 a month. If I got six kids with six different dudes, I get 17% from each one of them, which is $340 a month from each one. $340 a month times six baby daddies is $2,040. So why don't you have six baby daddies?
Lord have mercy. All right. You know, a lot of women always like to say, stay out of women's business and shit like that. But y'all are forgetting one big thing. The only way babies are born is because it came from a man. The sperm. The damn shit. You know, that's us. All that bullshit. Well, you're here because I helped you. A man helped my mom, you know, whatever the fuck. You know, yeah, life is given. Y'all push it out, but it came out of us first. It feels great when we delivered the baby. Hurts you when you deliver the baby. So this ain't no women's business. This is human business. That don't make no motherfucking sense to have that many baby daddies. You know what I'm saying? That's why I came on with this song. You gotta be drunk and nasty to have six baby daddies. You gotta be drunk and nasty to be a dumb nigga. Like, after the second baby daddy, from the third all the way to the sixth, are fucking idiots. Gotta be idiots. I'm sorry, it is what it is. I'm not sorry, fuck that. Yup, these niggas are idiots. How did they not see the game of chess this bitch was playing? Six baby daddies? And y'all can't tell me that she cares about this dumb kids. She don't. A lot of these chicks don't care about these kids. They are checks. That's all they is. Checks. I know her mental was gone. She probably got to smoke hella weed, probably be on some type of drug to stay mentally sane. I don't know how old that video is or whatever. If it's recent, I give her probably like 2, maybe 3 years tops. She gonna start losing custody of some of them kids because she ain't able to. It's too much. It's too much. You can't watch that many people at one time. I probably don't remember all their goddamn names, forget their birthdays, all types of shit. This woman is insane. And the government most definitely is part of the fucking problem because you are rewarding females for having fucking kids. That's what it is. It's a reward. Thank you. You know what I'm saying? For real. Because all they doing is breeding more girls, and then they see how their mama moved. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know, sons probably, you know, when they hit that age, I'm like, damn, my mama's a hoe. All of us got different dads? None of us are full-blooded? You know what I'm saying? Like I said, two baby daddies, I let chicks slide. That's still a little iffy, you know what I'm saying? But three and up, we got a problem here. So you just letting anybody busting you. Don't matter. I want this money. Go ahead and run off in me. The fuck out of here. So that's what I'm saying. From the third on up, they should have seen what the fuck was going on. Can't no chick hold on to a cover that goddamn long. You can't. And, holy shit, my light just fell. Hold on, y'all.
How the fuck did that happen? And I am not editing that shit out.
Y'all gonna see that shit.
Hold on, wait. I see what the problem is. It's about to fall over again. Hold on.
Hey, bitch, what's going on? What the fuck going on with this shit? All right, we back in action. Like I was saying, let's play a scenario. Matter of fact, my nigga Ayo said some shit like this before. What if the government stopped supplying women with assistance? Do y'all think the baby population would increase or decrease? Be real. Because I don't give a fuck if you a man or a woman. When you see this video, if you hop in my comments with some bullshit, I'm just gonna laugh at you. I'm gonna hit you with laughing emojis. I'm not gonna even argue with you. The answer is decrease. If they know they ain't gonna get no help with this shit and it's all on them, that motherfucker put a condom on. Hey, motherfucker, you bet not. Let me get on some birth control. They gonna figure it out. If you stop all this government assistance and seeing all this bullshit, you know, go on, things keep populating the earth. Yeah, meanwhile, the first five baby daddies ain't there. Possibly, I don't know. I don't know the lady. I don't know the situation. So some of the fathers probably could be in their life. Hopefully, all of them alive and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? What's the one nigga name that everybody don't fuck with? I think his name Charleston White. He said some crazy shit. Matter of fact, I might show that one day. And I'm going to talk about that. That's for another day. But he said he was raised by, or he go by his granddaddy ways and his father ways. They just have babies everywhere and don't take care of them. They just be ain't shit niggas. He said he trained his own son, Charleston West. I told my son, nah, go ahead and fuck these chicks and leave them with the baby. Shit, our great people, our great granddads, all the men above us did it. Why the fuck can't we do it? This is a problem. So now, men like me and many other men who don't have kids and we on our shit, our options are very fucking slim. Very fucking slim. Especially if you like me and you refuse to be a stepdad, nigga, your options are low. Very, very low. Very, very low. So it's a high chance you're going to die alone. Me, I come into terms with it. I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? But this is a problem. These niggas just think they just could just go around bussing and shit. Yeah, fuck, nigga. That she going to get with you. You take care of that. Why go get these other bitches pregnant and shit? Because they not woke yet either. They don't see what the fuck going on. Get Section 8. So your kid, you know, whatever neighborhood he in, he gonna be a part of that little clique or whatever. It's a boy. If it's a girl, she get to hang around the other girls that's hood rats in that neighborhood and this Section 8 shit and this fucked up neighborhood. The cycle will continue to go on and on and on and on. It's all planned. It's all destruction. That's all it is. And she's part of the problem. I wonder how she's going to raise those kids. This shit ain't cool, man. I had my homeboy. Shout out to Retro Zetro. You know what I'm saying? He be in the comments sometime. If y'all ever see him, him comment on there, go ahead and click his picture and go ahead and subscribe. He's doing some things over there, you know, doing his game and shit, you know. He doing his thing, yeah. So fuck with my nigga Retro. He on Instagram too. But you know, he be passing me a lot of videos, him and my homie JR. And it's like, I gotta tackle this shit. It be something I'll be like, man, I don't even want to waste my energy talking about that stupid shit. But it needs to be talked about. Because trust me, somebody didn't see this before. It is unreal. Women. I got family that done this shit, man. Like they know the dude has like four baby mamas and still get pregnant by this nigga. Like, what are you doing? Make it make sense. And they can't make it. When they try to explain this shit, it's the dumbest conversation you'll have with the motherfucker. Same with y'all niggas. Bruh, she already got three baby daddies. What the fuck are you doing? Well, I'm different. You know, I'm cut different. You know, I'm... No, you're not, nigga. She wants your fucking money. That's it. Well, she ain't gonna put me on child support. Yes, she is. If you see that she got the previous baby daddies on child support, You get her pregnant, you deserve every fucking dollar taken out your pocket. I got coworkers that tell me how their child support is destroying their check. How their check supposed to look. By the time they get done with them niggas, they should be like damn near 250. Your shit supposed to been like 680, damn near 700. But it's ridiculous. You getting stroked, you getting raped, all because you want to bust that nut without a condom on. It's too many different ways not to get these chicks pregnant, especially the chicks. They got too many goddamn ways. Too many. So it's all planned. Fellas, watch out. If you ain't got no kids yet, watch out. If you got a kid and you already getting stroked right now, you need to most definitely chill out before you go ahead and get stroked some more. Y'all got to stop playing. These chicks is playing for keeps. They not playing fair. They don't love you, and they damn sure don't love these kids. You can tell how braggadocious she was. I get 17%. It is. You know what I'm saying? She ain't say nothing about, oh, because I love kids, why I got 6 baby daddies. She made it very clear why she has 6 baby fucking daddies, man. For the money. That is it. Them kids are probably doomed. I can tell by her mind state, she's a fucked up woman. For her doing that, she's a fucked up woman. It's insane. I ain't really got too much to touch on this subject. This is one of the things that just, it needed to be seen. Y'all need to hear this. Y'all need to see it. And I'm warning you, these chicks, some of them are corrupt and they're fucked up and they have money ways of thinking. At the end of the day, you the one that's going to really suffer. Real shit. She'll hold those baby hostages. Yeah. She one of those motherfuckers like, all right, you done paid your child support. She one of those motherfuckers have a conversation on the phone with you. Like, yeah, you want to see your kid today? Well, shit, you might as well go ahead and cash at me like $200. Already paid your child support. You want to see your kid or not? You're going to have to pay me. You have to pay to see what you bust out. Play if you want to. Keep getting drunk and nasty. Get right or get wrong. Get right, put on a motherfucking condom, even if she tell you she on birth control. Real talk. I know y'all niggas is old dirty bastard. Oh, baby, I like it raw. Oh, baby, I like it raw. And you making the same noise when you see your paycheck. Like, the fuck am I working for? That woman is your pimp, her and the government. Or you can get work under the table. But I heard it's a way chicks is getting niggas under the table now. Some type of form. I ain't going to give them that game. Plus, on the top of the head, I don't know the form anyways. But I wouldn't give it out anyways. So, y'all keep playing. Get wrong. Keep fucking raw. Keep rolling the dice. Keep playing with your life. Like, share, subscribe, man. Follow me on Instagram. I am Zell46. Hit the DM, hit the comments on either Instagram or YouTube. It'll make me no difference and give me topics you want me to tackle. But yeah, y'all need to like really wake up and see what the fuck going on out here. If you ain't already woke. Most likely if you're at my channel, you an Amazonian or you one of those woke motherfuckers and see what the fuck going on. And y'all know I'm not saying nothing wrong. And y'all just know I'm speaking the truth. That's it. So keep getting drunk and nasty if y'all want to.